The Peabody is given to stories that matter, and this past year gave us all lots of stories that rank high on the matterometer.
That was an incredible show.
It's the story of not just a man, but a family that tried to live the American dream and was knocked down at every turn.
The sobering, enraging story.
Outstanding. Necessary, even.
And its inspiration is felt long after the end credits roll.
Wow! Wow, wow, wow! This is the honor of my life.
The honor is wonderful, but also the reasons by which you bestowed this honor on us really knocks our socks off.
Thank you for this, Peabody. I'm forever grateful.
For some people, the most dangerous words in America today are history and solidarity.
With this award, you are saying to LGBTQ activists in Russia that they are not confronting the brutal anti-queer campaign there alone.
Historically, we have always been a nation of immigrants. That's what makes us who we are.
To show that images and that seeing can hold systems accountable sometimes when nothing else can.
This pandemic is not over. It won't be over until countries with the money and the vaccines agree to help the less fortunate.
What we did know, though, is that racism has consistently been the Achilles heel of American democracy.
What we discovered was the importance of journalism, the importance of the collaboration between citizens as whistleblowers and journalists.
Stand with us as we shout no more to police brutality. No more will we tolerate injustice. No more will we be afraid to fight.
And thank you for helping us spread the idea that we are all the same.
You showed us that our stories truly matter.